Hey, Doc, what you up to, huh?
So I just got home, and I got a new package in the mail. Yes.
Oh, yeah. My SH Figuarts Star Wars Obi-Wan Kenobi Padawan toy came in the mail. Bandai Tamashii Nation's doing it again in a very sweet and nice, adorable little package. Look right there, and all that Ewan McGregor likeness. Oh, fuck yeah. I'm hype. Obi-Wan Kenobi was always my favorite character in all of Star Wars. This was the sensitive dad who was just putting out all the fires. Who's the person that you went to in case there was a ruckus? Who's the Jedi Knight that tried to do the best? He exemplified everything that was right with the Jedi Order. And I connected with him on a spiritual level because Ewan McGregor was able to create a character that was believable and someone that I sympathized with. I mean, all he was trying to do was do his mentor justice, Qui-Gon Jinn, developed a great relationship to, you know, father-son relationship with Anakin Skywalker, and then just everything went to fucking hell. This man was calm and poised in great, great evil and circumstance, and I just love Obi-Wan Kenobi, and he's just fucking funny. All of his, he's just the master of sarcasm and just everything about him. His subtle humor just made him one of those characters that you can just relate to on so many levels. For scale, you can see exactly how small the SH Figuarts box actually is compared to the standard Black Series, you know, labeling that they have. I love these little boxes from Tamashii Nations, because it's just kind of straight to the point, coming with two lightsabers, a couple hands, two heads. I mean, SH Figuarts produces some quality figures with a lot of articulation. The Black Series, not as much detail, but that's alright. It's kind of variety for everybody. Whatever Obi-Wan Kenobi suits your best needs. And the needs have been met.